The desert is an interesting habitat to study. Our focal animal in our desert is the Gila monster. Important biotic factors are found in the desert, including cacti, animals, and desert plants. The abiotic things found here are sand, sun, and water. The Gila monster is a reptile because it's a lizard. One of its unique adaptions is that it is venom and extremely painful.
As a reptile, the Gila monster eats eggs. It also eats small mammals. A unique adaptation about the Gila monster that it uses to protect itself from predators is its painful venom. A Gila monster's predators include coyotes. It uses its venom to fight for themselves.
The Gila monster is soft, and when it gets angry, it gets stiff and violent. Life cycle of the starts as an egg. When it hatches, it looks like its mom and dad. As it grows, it changes how it looks.
A Gila monster can use its venom to fight. It eats birds, eggs, frogs, and lizards. Found within its home habit, it uses its powerful jaws to eat its prey, and it only uses poison to fight things that will hurt it. If it falls in battle, it has a hard bite. Gila monsters will not be violent unless it is approaching first by a predator.